him bored. I wanna go back to the nostalgic 2016.
Wait, you really wanna do that? I mean, the model were bad at the time.
Shut up, I am going with this time travel button. We are going to 2016 today, and it is going to be good.
You messed up the timeline, and now you can be stuck here, because you messed up the timeline. I am the creator of the timeline. I keep track of 2016 and all the other years, including the future. And you messed it up because of a stupid button. And now you're gonna pay.